And they pray Krishna. That Krishna, you should be merciful to give me some very high class of what? Donation. And if Krishna wants to give them the essence of Ladini and Sambhidi, Ladini is herself Srimati Radhika. So the essence of Ladini and Sambhidi is pure bhakti. If Krishna wants to give, they deny. But if he gives some, like gold, some opulence or wealth, reputation, oh, they become so happy. So they are doing practices of bhakti yoga, but they want only very insignificant this, like wealth, reputation. They are doing so much wealth, but they are chanting Hare Krishna, Hare Krishna. Oh, very beautiful wife, beautiful wife. So much wealth, so much wealth. Then Krishna gives and become problemless. If you are wanting only pain for Krishna bhakti, then he will think, what to do? He will think, if I am giving bhakti, then they will control me. So for bad persons, Krishna becomes so unhappy and thinking, very big problem, we should not give. For this, he requests Shankar that you should come and help me. And you should do Mayavad. That, you are himself God and Nirvishesh Brahma. Why to worship Krishna and to have bhakti? You should not do like this. And try to be immersed in Krishna for this. So you should not pray Krishna for anything else than pure bhakti. And that bhakti which Chaitanya Mahaprabhu brought in this world. What bhakti he brought?
Spontaneous
love of Braja. So if Krishna comes and wants to cheat you, even you should not be cheated. Then you should tell him that we are the disciples of Swamiji. We cannot be cheated. We are in the line of Rupa Goswami. And also, Narayan Maharaj has told that be careful of cheater that Krishna. Then he will be very happy and he will not cheat. Otherwise he will cheat, giving you worldly things. And what about that rat became tiger and again he became mice? What is this? You should also be careful for this. Don't have any false ego. And go to Gurudev. And always keep your hands in the pocket of your Gurudev. That is from beginning from mice. And you went to Gurudev for worldly things. And only you served him externally, not knowing him inwardly. And you wanted only something. Or some problems comes, and Gurudev, my wife has rejected me. Please be helped. I want new one. What he will do? Achha, yes, you can go to that. Problems coming like waves and waves. Until you are going in the real process of Krishna bhakti, giving up all kinds of desires. Only one desire to serve Radha Krishna, Kanjugal and Mahaprabhu. So don't be like that rat and then cat, then dog and then tiger. Tiger, what is tiger? Like offenses. Don't make offenses. Then, if you are doing, then you should be again rat in the same place where you were. So these are not processes. You should try to be very careful of these. Especially here in Braj, you should have a vow that I will follow only pure bhakti, devotion and love.
Gau Premananda.
One other short announcement. Because it's a little cold, Naveen Prabhu has requested that the classes begin at 5:30, quarter to 6. So if everyone can come early for bhajan, and then classes beginning at 5:30. Also, we're printing...
Thanks to you all. Yeah. 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 Yeah.
spiritual master.
Who? Ishwar Puripad.
Oh, he told me. That is our police, you cannot read.
Vedanta Shastra. So don't go in the Vedanta. I'm giving you this mantra, but Hare Ram, Hare Ram, Hare Ram, follow Nasseva,
this would give up all the method that he has given before. And only we should chant and remember and have a strong faith on me. And also something, Namah Arswaha has been given and added in this name. That is called? For two things, Gurudev gives. He told that you should chant always Hare Krishna, Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna, Hare Hare. For relation with Krishna and to purify our hearts, what he gets? Oh, Gopal Mantra, Guru Mantra, Gaur Gayatri and all of that. The mantra gives a very thick relation with Krishna, that Krishna is my beloved. So don't think that we should not follow Guru Mantra. Also Guru. Both. So, Ishwar Puri Path gave him what? Clean Swaha. Gopal Mantra. And he told that you should always chant Mahamantra. And what is there? Everything will come. Krishna, the ocean of Rakshu, will come. And you will have breastplate. So when I began to chant and to remember my mantra, I saw that a very black spot, pretty boy, used to come in my meditation. And he wanted to play with me, and I used to become mad after him. Sometimes I used to run to touch and to play with them, but I could not touch him. Oh, by tricky way, he used to go here and there, and then I used to roll down on the earth and weeping for hours and hours. That is why I. And sometimes if he meets and plays and makes jokes with me and plays on floors, then I become happy and I laugh like madmen. So always like this I become. Then they realize this fact. And then they admitted Chaitanya Mahaprabhu, like their guru, they left all Mayavad philosophy. And they took shelter in the lotus feet of Chaitanya Mahaprabhu. And then my Chaitanya Mahaprabhu said, repeat me, Hare Krishna,
Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna, Hare Hare, Hare Ram, Hare Ram, Ram Ram, Hare Hare.
So be like this. Follow Chaitanya Mahaprabhu very easily. Nothing to go to Vedanta, that, oh, Krishna is Supreme Personality of Godhead and this and that. So this should try to follow the principles, essence of Chaitanya Mahaprabhu. In Kali Yuga, Malli name, Hare Krishna, Hare Krishna,
Krishna Krishna, Hare Hare, Hare Rama, Hare Rama, Rama Rama, Hare Hare.
Take prasadam, oh, full to this. Mahaprasadam. Very delicious prasadam, offer to Krishna and take it and always chant Hare Krishna,
Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna, Hare Hare, Hare Rama, Hare Rama.
These two boys played very good. Mahaprabhu and Srimadananda Sen and very good, very good. Oh, you should be like Om Sat Damodar. Raghunath Das Goswami.
Okay, I'll be going. Thank you.
Process which Chaitanya Mahaprabhu descended to give. That Rupa Goswami has given in his books to follow gopis. If you are not understanding these things given in Chaitanya Charitamrita, the main cause of coming Chaitanya Mahaprabhu as Sri Sachinandan Gopi. These are very secret, also very high. You should try to know all this from devotees, high class of devotees. Then you can understand. Otherwise you cannot. I think the devotees, like if she played my darling daughter Tung Vidya and Shamapriya and
Haripriya,
Chandrika,
Haripriya,
Chandrika, oh, so Haripriya. I saw, I admire to Advaita Acharya. Very good play.
He's come all the way from Hawaii.
Yes. So my heartly blessings to him. My heartly more blessings to these qualified girls. I want they should preach very boldly my all these things, teaching to whole world. And you should also try to understand these three. Other people think that, oh, he was very opulence, having so much. Oh, he has cut the jungle of Mayabad, oh, with so many arguments. Goat, what? Logics.